Hey guys, I have a good news for you. CLO3D introduced new faceless avatars for both male and female, and you can find them on CLO store. So I'm so excited because I was already using faceless avatar in browser. So I was thinking why we don't have anything, the faceless avatar in CLO3D. So finally we have. So let's work on these avatars. So I already downloaded them on my screen. You can see the male avatar, and let's add the female avatar also into our workspace. So these avatars behave similar to our previous avatars. They are like very interactive. You can change the pose, you can change the, like, I mean, you can apply the motion. So they are very the similar, and they are looking fine, but you can make them interesting by adding textures or changing material type in property bar. So first right click on your avatar and select all faces, and then go to material type, and now you can select any material here. You can change it to metal, or you can make it plastic, and you can tweak some other properties also. So it's completely fine, and even you can change the color also. And so I already downloaded some texture images, so let's try them on these avatar. So for this you need to select all faces and then click here and select your texture image. And after adding image texture, you can make adjustments by changing other properties such as color, metalness, roughness, etc. So you can change here. We have several websites which provide free texture files such as polyheaven.com. And so this is the way you can apply PBR material. But if you want to apply substance material or texture, first we need to do one thing, and which is we need to change the material by clicking on this small triangle. Okay, so now we selected our substance material. Now if you want to open substance source page, you can open it by clicking on this green S symbol. I'm not opening this because I already have some textures. So you can simply apply by clicking on the small boxes icon. And after applying this, you can change preset resolution and some other variables. And here we can see it looks amazing. And let me change male avatar texture also. Yeah, one thing which is very important, like sometimes this all faces option doesn't work. So in that case, you can click one by one and apply your the texture image. And also there is another thing I noticed I want to share with you. Some textures do not work properly on these avatars, and applying those textures, you can see round blank eyes, or you can see differences in color of the thighs and lower legs. So may there is some kind of bug, but most of the textures work properly. So do some experiment and share on social media. That's it. Thank you so much.